Oh, that was such an epic take. Just saw him rise from that hole and he's just whacked that surface lure. Saw the head come up right behind it. And he's a cracker bream. Probably about 32 centimeters or so. And look at that. Saw him rise out of that black hole. I saw him digging at first, which is why I casted initially. And look at that for a cracker bream. There we have it. Just on that sugar pen lookalike. Awesome fish. And off she goes.